tick the wind's dying down. Yes, I do. I could hear the banquet for all I could hear was wind, howling like a banshee. You there, Mo? I know the wind is less. What you doing in there, Mo? Come on in here. I want you to look out the door for me and tell me what's going on.
Bringing you a surprise.
What surprise? I'm surprised to be alive. That's surprise enough. Way day on the radio was carrying on. I thought we most sure be dead by now.
I can't find nothing in this kitchen.
Well, that's because you put nothing away. Didn't I feed 6 kids and you out of that same kitchen and never took me more than a second to put my hand on anything I wanted? Place for Everton and Everton in its place, all the same.
I know you always say it, but I'm the one that's got to do it, and, well, hell with it. Here's your surprise.
Champagne! Woohoo! You've been holding out on me. Where'd you get this thing?
Day for yesterday. Figured we could use it if we lived, and if we didn't, we wouldn't miss the money.
Champagne for breakfast. What time is it? Motor clock don't work.
8:30. Drink up!
Here's to ya. You got some eggs, maybe some biscuits? I'm starving.
No, we got 2 packages, frozen okra that ain't frozen no more. Same with the perch Jim and I catched last Friday. These red beans and rice left from yesterday.
Well, that's not breakfast. How come no food, Mo?
Oh, because everyone got to the store before I did. Cleaned it out entire.
Oh, well, perch and okra ain't such a bad meal. We gotta cook it anyway.
Would if I could, Carrie, but the stove don't work none.
Oh, give me another glass of that stuff then.
Don't you know? You gotta sip it slowly. You got no class at all, girl. You gulp it like that, it's gonna give you gas. Bloat you like a damn balloon.
If I was a balloon, maybe I could float out of here. I'm so sick of this here bed. Mo, go look out the window. No, look out the door. Tell me what's going on.
Well, last time I opened it, it took all my strength to get it close again.
Well, I can't see nothing with the shutters on. Please, Mo, the wind's less now.
Okay, but if it tear off, you put it back.
Well?
The big catapas down in Willie's yard. Gutters is off practically every house that had him. Not bad. Not bad at all.
We did it.
We did it.
Goddamn, Gorman, they got no more sense than an opossum. What they gonna do with all those people they may go?
In the Superdome, maybe. Another hour there and send them home.
Well, they won't have no home to go to. Not when the looters get done with them.
Oh, you said that right. Expecting they be up and down this street right soon, but not this house. Because we is here.
Oh, not to steal here anyways.
Look at that damn bedspread you was under. Look at that TV I brought you. And that picture of your mother in a frame that looked like silver.
That TV was right fine in 1980.
That TV is right fine now. Still heavy for them to carry off. That's all.
Oh, Mo. Mo, thank you. Thank you for the TV. I know you worked hard.
Oh, what's this, girl? Don't you get all teary now.
I'm not a wife for you.
Oh, hush you, Carrie. You're all the wife I want.
I'm all the wife you want. Too much more besides.
Oh, something to grab onto. Yeah, I like that. You give me 6 kids. You got a right to be a little round.
Oh, 6 kids. Where are they, Mo? I don't hear the phone ringing. How are you, Mom? Pops, you still alive?
Oh, you ain't going to hear it ringing for a day or two at least. Lines is down.
I didn't hear it ringing when the lines was up.
Oh, kids, you have a few years and then they travel on. We got each other.
Oh, they're supposed to support you when you get old, when you get the heart failure and the sugar diabetes and can't get out of bed.
They got their lives. They send money when they can. You want them here in New Orleans scrounging for jobs, living as shit?
Now.
We got each other. Like when we was first together.
You remember that dance?
You were the prettiest girl in that whole church basement.
And the dumbest. Well. You told me you had K's in your pocket. You didn't have no K's. Pocket anyways.
I couldn't tell you the truth, could I?
Oh, give me K's. No K's this morning?
Oh, miracle I got up this morning. Never mind no keys.
What's that sound?
What sound?
Something sound different.
Oh, I don't hear no different sound.
Walk.
Oh, it's just the wind dying down. You're used to hearing it, that's all.
Walk.
See? No sound.
That's water. There's water in this room.
No.
You're always lying to me.
No.
Mo, you remember when we talked about evacuation, what I said?
You said you wanted to stay here.
I said moving would kill me. I said I can't live in no superdome.
You did, and I told you it was stupid staying here.
I told you you could go.
Dad would have killed you, certain sure.
This year's town been here 300 years. Yeah. We had hurricanes and such afore. We lived to them. Remember Betsy? Remember Camille?
Oh, I held your hand through both of those.
Oh, and we had some parties after, did we not?
We did.
And we had one kid 9 months after each of them.
Oh, we did?
And Betsy broke the levees, but we were still okay, remember?
Well, we lived inside the old town then. Wasn't no houses here.
Oh, we had a good life. Well, at least until I got sick on you.
You got sick. You didn't get sick on me.
What I'm saying, it's okay.
What's okay?
The thing that's happening that you're always lying to me about.
Nothing's happening.
Well, stop it. I don't want to die with no lies ringing in my ears. When you looked outside, there was water, was there not?
Okay. A little in the street.
And now it's in the house. The levee's bust.
It's probably just the rain.
Oh, no, it ain't no rain. We've seen rain. Lots of it. And there never been no water on my bedroom floor. How high is it now, Mo?
Oh, it's up to my ankles.
Then you better get gone.
Well, where am I going to go?
Out the window. Swim up to the roof.
Yeah, and you?
I can't get out no winter.
Oh, sure you can. Here. Oh, no. Yeah. Six women. No job.
I'm helping you as best I can. It's over for me.
I'm not leaving you.
Mo, you got a life ahead of you. You can go live with one kid or the other. You can find another woman. Oh. You won't have to bait her. You won't have to bring the bedpan. You got the golden years. What I got living in this here, in this bed.
I love you.
And what about those other women? Willie's wife and that other one from town. You say to them you love them too.
What are you asking about that now? They didn't count.
Oh, they counted for me. I need to hear the truth, Mo. Did you love them?
No, I did not.
Then why, Mo? It damn near broke my heart.
It was a crazy time.
Oh, yeah, you're right. It was crazy. Sex can scream, and I was crazy. It was hard on you.
Oh, I done wrong, though. I don't know why. You forgive me.
You're the one taking care of me all these years. Yeah, I forgive you. Come. Now we got that straight, Mo. Get gone while you still can.
I'm staying here.
I don't want you here.
I'm staying.
You're staying because you're feeling guilty. I told you I forgive you. Get away.
No. You can't make me.
How high is that water now?
Over my knees.
Oh, the bedspread's wet. My beautiful bedspread that you bought me. Now come sit by me.
My girl.
You know, I'm not scared with you beside.
My little girl.
I think the bed is floating.
row the boat.
It'll float to the mattress soaks, and then it'll settle down.
Maybe the water will stop rising.
No, it won't. I heard the radio, when we heard the radio.
They don't know nothing.
Yeah, but if. Oh, don't leave me to drown, Lomo.
I'll be here. You won't drown.
And after. You get out after.
Ain't gonna be no after. You won't drown.
Out the window and onto the roof, you promise.
I promise, if it makes you happy.
Pray with me, Mo. Our Father.
Our Father.
I piss myself, Mo.
Oh, I'll get a towel to dry you off.
Oh, you got to be kidding. I can feel the water now.
It's just a piss gone cold.
Our Father. What in heaven? Say it with me, Mo. No, help me up.
I can't no more, Carrie. I can't
go. I'm here, Carrie.
Carrie, I'm here.
Please help me.
Well, Mom's waiting for you. Pops, I love you.
I love you.
She's a hurricane in all kinds of weather. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Whoop. Shake, 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 Sinora, shake your body line. Whoop. Shake, 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 Sinora, shake it all the time. Whoop. About cha-cha, tango waltz, or the rumba. Sinora's dance has no title. You jump in.
Well, what you have seen are seven plays from the virtual short play buffet. And we are so happy to congratulate our playwrights, all of whom will receive at least 1,000 lindens. And now, I'm happy to announce the winning scripts. In third place, for 5,000 Linden, Jane Prendergast's NOLA Goodbye. Jane is a musician and playwright who believes that theater is music and music is theater. She is a proud member of the International Center for Women Playwrights and Times Square Playwrights in New York.